We can keep on.
We have to disable these nozzles for the incinerator. Grab the pipe and help me smash them shut.
What the fuck? I am smashing. Oh, I had to smash the other ones. Leave that one to you. Oh, why it's taking some roll? Was that me or was that Wyatt?
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
They sound so angry, the Germans.
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation, trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital. No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father, Frank. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come, and they leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
It's like a bad hangover.
No one should be made to die like this.
Can I take a shit?
Nope.
What the fuck is happening with me? Oh, this is an automatic handgun. Like a Uzi or something. Am I dying or something? Usually that's not a good sign when I back out like that. Like, it turns like gray. Jesus, I can't see jack shit right now. I thought you were dead, to be honest.
Nazis shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
That was a quick lockpick. I didn't know they teach that in the army. They didn't teach me that when I was serving in the military. Wait, what? Where's the bullet? Oh, whatever. I don't need the bullet for real. So where am I supposed to go? That is the million-dollar question here. I don't think I've been here. I mean, like, it's like exploring. So here's where I started, right? Just one direction. One direction, okay. Oh. Oh, I'm dumb. Wait, what? Oh, that's the downstairs, huh? This takedown is very hard on first person since you can't really see what you're actually, what's behind the other room. You know what I'm saying? We have been spotted. What the fuck? How, where did you came from? So many of these. It's not even funny. I took so much damage here. Like all my armor is gone. Where to now? Is there something? No. Am I stuck? This leads to somewhere. Oh, I've been there. I came from here. I'm here. Well, I haven't. Oh, I haven't been in those rooms. I mean, this room. Apparently. No! That's where I'm supposed to go. Let's not go there yet. Let's go from this B stairs. To see what is up. What? Wait, what? Where am I? Oh, never mind. Where was it again? Here? Awesome. Let's get the hell out. We're taking suppressive fire. Under fire. Oh shit! That was like a EMP grenade. Where are you? Oh. Yeah, we need to make a run for it. There's a tank now? What the fuck? Oh, he's not letting me in anymore. We are going to die here. What the fuck is that? Fucking drone? Eat my grenades. It did nothing. Are you shitting my ass right now? Oh, come on! Where are these drones coming from? Damn Nazis. Anya. Why am I not taking that tank, though? Bye-bye.
Jesteś żołnierzem? Umiesz walczyć? Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA. USA. I'm sorry. My Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Where are we? Is that like her grandpa or something? Oh, there's someone in the trunk.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you.
Boo. Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
Your word? Did you say your word?
I have been known to be just and fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me.
Where do you say is this platter protection?
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Your word? Did you say something about your word? This is how I feel about your word.
I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
Oh, Age of Fear is now falling. Thanks for the follow.
No, gotowe. Huh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
Let's go to Berlin. Awesome. Did we kill the officer?
Mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters, grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage. Mit hungry wolves.
Alarm!
What's that?
Take my
boomstick.
The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Karl. If somebody... We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Awesome. That's the only thing I'm good at. Let's take some armor. Let's see. I have a knife and a assault rifle. Where's my handgun, though? No, I'm going for the stealth. Shut the fuck up, Grandpa. Okay, we have been spotted. Yep. Awesome. Let's go in. Let's fuck these guys up. Why are they throwing grenades? It's only me. One dude here. Come on, you don't need heavy weaponry, I guess me. Come on, Nazis, if you're that good, challenge me with a knife. Let's have a knife battle. I need to turn off that alarm, it's fucking annoying. Oh shit! Fucking dogs! Is that a fucking drone? Oh, we just died. Yeah, we cannot go guns a-blazing like in fucking Doom or something. So which point can we start again? From the stealth part. Okay. I gotcha. Let us sneak in this time around. Oh, come on. Yep. wait a second.